end up using that about 2008, and it's 20 megawatt chunk. This is right now, they say, somewhere around 400 construction jobs, and 6,700 permanent jobs. And the total is around 1.5 billion. So that's a little scary. Now, as near as I can interpret what this says, almost none of them is grant money. It's almost all privately made taxes. Raise all the gifts, that's a national shop. National solar power. And in addition, unlike the biomass plant, which we learned there, one of their biggest problems was for them to buy power. Valdosta already had an additional purchaser of power, which is kind of more of a So, what's that got to do with Lowndes County? Well, I don't know that National Solar Power ever considered Lowndes County, but this is another example of something like that. Is in Gaston County, there's